Hi friends, now I will guide you in drawing an object using line tool and selection tool. First of all, select on the line tool. Click and drag your mouse here and draw a straight line. Draw another straight line by selecting selection tool. Then choose line tool and draw a straight line here. Now I want to make a curve here, so I choose a selection tool. As you can see, there's a curve shape just beneath the arrow. Just drag it upward. And bring this point to your straight line. And draw another straight line. I want to draw a mountain-like pictures. So choose selection tool, make a curve, and drag it here. Drag it to straight line. Just continue drawing the same shape. Now you have the mountain-like pictures. Now I want to make a bird flying on top of this mountain, so I choose a line tool again. Click and drag to draw a bird. Choose the selection tool so that it looks like wings. And make sure the curve icon is here, so that you can make a curve of your bird's wings. Now select the bird, copy it by pressing Ctrl C, and I want to paste it here, pressing Ctrl V. So just drag it here. And then I want to draw a beach here, so just click on the line tool again. Draw a vertical line. Click on the selection tool. Make the curve for the beach. And click on the selection tool. Make the curve. Drag it somewhere here. Drag it at this point here. So you have your beach here. And I want to draw a little boat here. Just use the same technique with line tool and selection tool. To adjust it. Continue drawing until you have your boat complete. And there you go. You may also draw another picture. You can try it by yourself. And don't forget to save your files. Happy trying!